Hello everyone, welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. So, game started perfectly fine. Everything else is running perfectly fine. But as soon as I went to OBS, I was like, hey, start recording. It's like, okay, press the button. It's not recording. Push the button again. Not recording. I look at OBS and OBS is like, oh, I'm not responding. So I pushed it again, manually, on the button itself, and started recording. That's like, okay, stop recording. And it wouldn't stop recording. And that's a good sign that, hey, the stupid fucking computer issue still exists. Because all it does is basically, it's like, you can't start new processes. And apparently recording is a new process. But it uses memory. Yeah, I got a bit irritated again. So anyway, we have Aloha Morris 3. And again, it's like, hey, you should totally go do this quest all the way over here. I'm not sure I want to go do that quest all the way over though. But what do we have a quest? We have that one. But this would get me a troll boogie. It would get me a troll boogie. Oh yeah, I should go talk to Nell and tell her that I got the stupid robe thing. Well, maybe I'll just tell her, there was nothing in the chest. Just to be a twat, cause you know, I ruin more
revalue!
More students. Time at Hogwarts. Most reminder, we have access to level 3 locks. There's not that many level 3 locks in Hogwarts.
Aloha Mora!
I think the only one really with level 3 locks might. Oh. I was gonna say it might just be mostly, Professor Hackett, but we can't go check like the trophy room locks that lead up to like the headmaster's room and all that.
Revalue!
Didn't do that. Speaking of Professor Hackett, I think there's like Professor Hackett. I forgot to sell shit. And that makes me displeased. Let's go with displeased. Let's try that a fucking again. Oh. Oh no.
Revalue!
So you tell me I can't loot this chest now. But that might be a bit stupid, and that might make me a bit upset. You were telling me that basically this chest that had, you know, legendary gear art thing in it no longer can be looted because I didn't have space and now it's just permanently locked.
Revalue!
Yep. Where is the professor? What's his face is? That's a lot. Entirely too many cauldrons. Well, fuck you and your jumpy chest. Stupid ass jumpy chest.
Revalue!
Is there anything out of note in here? Dr. Pepper about the below, helping me key to my kill lay in the obscure. It's playing a taint spleen wart. I was gonna say, that just. That bled you. Should I be concerned? Maybe I should be concerned. Yeah, I thought that might be Professor Hackett. I'm not sure. It might be I've asked for sharps. Yeah, sharp. There we go. Anyway, yeah, I can't remember if there was anything out there.
Revalue!
There was that, though. I should probably go grab that. This here's one of the few times you have to use this. There's only a few times.
Fletchers.
Only a few times. Well, at least we're in the castle. I think there's like two.
Revalue!
Wait, what am I doing?
Comprinto!
There we go. Yay.
Revalue!
Eagle blue. Like, if I could ever have, like, a black and red one, that'd be nice. Probably not, though. Okay, memory. Let's just go where I know it is. It's still okay. Up to the trophy room, because I know I didn't check those rooms. I know for a fact I did not check those rooms. Probably is it so easy to forget where we haven't checked
on another
the
adventure, are we?
But the castle is entirely too big.
Revalue!
Entirely too big. But yeah, I know for a fact we haven't checked over the hill.
Alohomora!
And now we had a level 1 lock. Well, we know there's not any demigod statues left in the castle, at least. Don't have to worry about that. And we have a lower model 3, so we don't really need to worry that much anyway.
Revalue!
Isn't one of these technically a door? Yeah, it's this one. I was gonna say, please don't complain about it. Yeah, it's gonna piss me off later when we go back through and it's like, hey, there's a chest in that room. Then you go into the room and then it's like, oh, bits are broken. This morning's crystal case is just coming on initially through to see the Ministry of Magic in my future. The atrium appeared to me clear as day. I've always dreamed of working, though. However, the atrium just opened to see a broom's endless row to them. My elation turned to spam. Just for a future broom regulatory control, team would drive the song of a fupa for my sanity. Now I'm as if that I'm simply not naturally inclined towards divination. I perhaps have some sort of skill in it, I can sense that. Likely so. I don't know who left this letter, Hill.
Revalue!
But someone did. Ding. Ding. The problem, though, is well. Also, look at this nonsense, Hill. No, that was 3.
Alohomora!
Oh, luckily we have Alohomora 3. The lowest of moras.
Revalue!
That's what I think might be. Might be Miriam's. Professor Wheat. Well, that's just gonna remain now. We can't do much about that unless we get hurt. Then I'm not gonna be able to come back all this way anyway. Alright, I need to that's a big chest. I gotta remember to make sure I have space in my inventory. Okay, we have space in our inventory. Let's just make sure we have space in our inventory. Just so I can loot the big chest without breaking.
Revalue!
Ooh. That's no good. Darn sister, delighted to receive your recent owl. Thanks to you as usual, rising challenge presented by now the students for a certain headmaster. Your patience knows no bounds. Speaking of patience, thank you for all you've done for Garrosh. You're getting changed for sharp indeed. Delicate balance of discipline and creative encouragement is all he needs. But I'm glad that his fellow students have replaced their own family when it comes to trying out his latest moves. Small was how he spent it. The first lucky ones. No one mentioned the possibility of untoward reactions. Well, I must be off for the short note. Seems that the youngest has got something to bear for a predicament. Tossed a garden gnome into the neighbor's dirigible plums again. I hope to see you at the holidays. Any my love, G.
And revalue!
Like, the only real hit there was the whole Garrosh thing, so yeah. Still, it makes sense. Also, dang. Well, this is only level 2.
Alohomora!
What could be behind it? You know, you have the faculty tower, the faculty tower. But then you also have the or to be more important faculty. You know, the more important faculty. Not to be confused with the regular faculty. Also, why are there so many Wiccan Wave potion boxes? As far as I don't even know where the... Well, that's my hand. Ah, and this must be Professor Hackett's. Skies, as discussed, I correspond with my colleague and acquaintance at Kringle Time, all who are condemned. Rome's actions, some have probably considered that his motives may not be what they seem. When one of his treatment towards others of his own kind, those who refuse to join his ranks, I'm inclined to agree with our friends at the bank. Do you know what more I hear? Suffice it to say that for now we must remain vigilant. Okay, so this must be. Professor Hackett. Your gear slots are full. Again. I'm trying to not lose my cool.
Well, why don't you just go and sell the thing?
Well, that's a good question. Why haven't I gone and sold the things?
Revalue!
Okay, that's actually slightly better than what we had, probably. Do I want to continue up and that looks like another little important chest? You know what? You know what? F it. We'll go to Hogsmeade. We'll go sell things and then we'll loot Hogsmeade's level 3 locks. Won't that be fun? The problem with getting all this gear right now is we're still only like, what, level 24? Maybe 25 now. So basically it means we're not really getting
what
that.
What a revolting sight!
So basically it means we're wasting all these loot chances. Yeah, we're only level 24. Blah, we should level up. But we're not going to. Not unless we get another
revalue
important detect bag. What am I detecting here? Was there a thing in here I never detected? Are you shitting
You're
me?
You're back! Nice to see you
Are
again.
You shitting me? Welcome to Spent Witch's Sporting Age, run by the Amical Abbey Weeks. This shop sells all manner of wizarding sporting goods, including the latest room manners. Does that level me up? No, it doesn't.
Revalue!
Yeah. Hi, Albie. I did not mean
what are we
to
looking
come
for
in here,
today?
By the way.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Yeah, I think I'm going to wait till I level up before I use my identify my shit. But I am definitely going to go sell. Majority.
I was wondering when I'd see you again.
Hi. Oh, damn, I have a lot of money now. Anyway, so the. this. Keep all these unidentified things. Just so I can be annoyed by the traits on them. I probably shouldn't have sold that one, but we have X amount of pairs of gloves, so. So what can I buy? I can buy a few things. I can buy a pot table, two large pots.
Nothing like finding just the right thing.
Three medium pots. A hopping pot. And, oh damn, I'm gonna definitely need those soon. Shit, I forgot about that.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Forgot about that. Yeah, at some point I need to go back there and do stuff again.
Revalue!
Priorities. There were three locks. Alright, I can't jump over shit because we suck.
Aloha Mora!
Hello, how fuck are you?
You know what one of the annoying things is there was entirely a long gap between like quests that were in top just for like your house. At least I think that was maybe enough for one for Slytherin.
Revalue!
Cause I know, like, there was the Jackdaw thing that has, you know, different approaches to it, which... Also, I do not want any of those portraits. Oh, maybe some. Depends. Most of them are meh. So what are you... It's like, okay... Can those things actually have proper tats?
Revalue!
What's in this episode? Oh, right. I wonder if the shop's open now that I think about it, since we've Well, no, it probably is not open because... Well, we've been introduced to Beast. We haven't been introduced to Beast Ingredients yet. Which, yeah, I'm gonna need Beast Ingredients for, like, the magical lure, ain't I? Magical loom. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I forgot all about that.
Rest
of fun. What's in this very big chest? Yay. I could have had one more if that one thing worked. I'm totally not gonna let it bother me for the rest of the game. I'm being sarcastic, by the way. Sometimes people need to be told when people are being sarcastic.
Aloha Mora!
Anyway... And then it became excessively dark. I think clouds.
Revalue!
Okay, I know there's one, like, that way. We haven't even gone, like, near, the Hogs.
Revalue!
new, I don't think so. But yeah, this place is gonna be closed until we get magical
I will
ingredients.
See it burn!
And we can't even try to lockpick it because, you know, reasons. Oh, not this one. One over there. That one there was already dealt with. One matter of the magic neep. I think. Oh god, I'm second guessing myself again. Ice cream flies are entirely too common. I mean, they're technically used for two potions, but still entirely too common. Compared to everything else we need. I don't even know what I want from the next level. Upon those we have, like, yeah, it's been a while since we leveled up, which is the problem. Because we're at that point where we basically need certain spells. But let's face it, we don't have the talent for certain spells. Like, I would like to have, you know, get my potions better. Or, like, you know, that. Or that. Or that. But there's also dark arts, because eventually we're going to need a certain spells would help. Now here's the thing, maybe I should get my Flipendo on my attack bar. Why? Well, if you think about it, okay. Because we can apply curses with it. That's the same effect as the curse. Alright, to Pulso and the other one, no. Arrested Momentum? Yeah, I sort of want that, but at the same time, Glaze, the freezing ones, use a lot more often. We'll see. Do I even have Flipendo? Yes, I do. Problem though is, yeah, for Plasma Resistance, I'm still probably gonna need to pulse so. And then there was that bar. Oh god, that bar.
Revalue!
Too many skills, nowhere to put them. Spells, I should say.
Alohomora!
Like, wait. Because I need to be thinking basically about the fact that, okay, 90% of the time, well, let's say 80% of the time, we're basically going to be, you know, searching places, looting things, puzzle solving, like, you know, I might need to grab this thing, I might need to set this thing on fire, I might need to float that thing. Yeah. To be fair, Leviosa, we could technically, in a way, replace that with Arrested Momentum. It's less... I won't say it's less useful now, but it's still useful. And still those puzzle things that require it, so it's a toss-up. Basically, we just do not have enough skill slots, because these right here... Like, sure, I could put skills in here. The problem, though, is... Now, to be fair, I could technically set up something. This is more for attack one, this is more for leftovers one, because eventually that was going to be made into Unforgivable Curses and Bombarder, probably. Yeah, that's fine for now. Hey. Ooh, Pepsi.
Revalue
statue. I mean, they are adorable.
I will see it burn.
Okay, I believe we want to go down towards the Hog's Head. And check those ones.
I'm just trying to practice.
Here we go. I believe this lock is connected to the lockdown though.
Alohomora!
Would make sense. I think the crimson winter coat and like the top hat might work well together. But I think I already got my look. Debatable one is, you know, pumpkin, but I think I got it. Is this even a real door?
It is Revalue!
Oh. You know what I forgot? Which slightly irritates me is Demogai statue, everyone. Demogai statue. Yeah, we should wait till tonight. That way we can get the last Demogai statue and not miss it. It could have been in any number of those houses we already checked. And then pop up. I think it was like one over here somewhere.
Revalue!
He says.
No doubt. But then what?
Alohomora!
Like doing gloves.
Revalue.
This one. Okay.
Vampire worth knowing. Good thing the ministry banned underage sorcery.
I just thought about it.
I wonder what Merlin would think of the wizarding world today.
Like how they're just random. Oh. OMG.
Welcome to the Hog's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Thanks, Jasper. But, OMG, there was just one hill in Hog's Head this entire time that I could have got when we first came here. Well, the first time we came here when, you know, collecting these things. So that means I could have got, like, all six, maybe seven, before even needing to open. I mean, before even need to open level 2 ones.
Revalue!
What's up? You don't say. Oh, I thought that was a clone of you, right? Hell.
Revalue!
Was there any of these? I don't think so, apparently. Is there a rare door? No. Okay, I think we got all the level 3 locks. I hope. Could be wrong. Anyway, before we leave this time...
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
This time, we sell what we didn't sell last time, or what we just picked up. Okay, so that gives us almost 500, 1,500. Which, I sort of want those too, but see if I can't push that. That's not a head item, but I'll sell it. Okay, and I will buy that.
Nothing like finding just the right thing.
Yeah, I know we're gonna need the beast ones probably, but
first they teach
revalue.
Next thing you know, it's unforgivable curses. Honeydew's potion wants keeping away from today's young.
Do 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 do. Do I want to head back to Hogwarts? We didn't finish exploring, yeah. Okay, we'll head back up, continue our exploration, head to the room of requirement, identify all its things. Then maybe we'll go finally start exploring outside the castle. I know, right? Outside the castle.
What
are you
unpacking?
That package room has a level 3 lock on it, so. Mm-hmm. We're never going to get outside the castle. Yeah, package room does have a level 3 lock that goes there, like the dark arts storeroom thing. You know. I don't remember where Harry happened to ever go through this corridor.
Revalue!
I mean, more of a sort of like these stairs. Oh yeah, that's just working well. I can't pick up working well. I don't remember all these statues here. And this requires a key. I forget where you get the key.
Revalue!
The staircase that leads to the headmaster's office guarded by enchanted guard for the owner. Will let only those who know the password know, though anyone choosing to visit the current occupant to the office of the office is difficult to fathom. That's always fun. Like, the problem though is every time. It looked like there was more of a, like in the movies, it looked like there was more of a pathway this way. And wasn't it just at like the end of a corridor, the way up to the headmaster's. Wrong thing. Wrong thing. Oh god, now I have too many
skills.
Okay, this one, if I remember it, should be basically... Oh shit, nah. I thought I knew what it was. I'm gonna go through some doors. And, oh, all the way down. All the way down. Cause you know, why wouldn't it be all the way downhill? Where the hell is it? I might have gone too far now. I thought it was downhill. It might be even further.
Revalue!
It is all the way down here. Okay. Just one more set of steps. Confusing me. Do 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 do. Up all the steps. Yay, we did it. I do know I'm going to go up there at some point. I think the key to that thing is from up there. I think.
Revelio!
And the page is up above me in, like, the headmaster's office. Which I can't get to, so all that loot up there, just try to ignore it. Like, I'm trying to ignore those health potions. It's not helping. Okay, we want to go to Professor Hecate's room now. Which is... Oh, classroom, I should say. It's Defense Against Dark Arts classroom. There were three locked chests. Door. There we go. There might be a locked chest up there, but there were three though. But that's stupid because it looks like a regular loot chest, isn't it? I think it's just a regular loot chest too. Sorry, I need more experiment. It helps with the being able to talk thing. You know that being able to talk then because throat just died.
Revelio!
That's my recording. Anyway, let's barge in hell. Yeah, this here's a level 3 lock.
Alohomora!
Well, what's in here should be some spectacular, you know, like the 40, 50 gil, right? If we're coming all the way back for a level 3 chest. It can't just be like, you know, Skyrim loot. Hey, guess what? It's just like Skyrim loot. Skyrim loot being basically like you'll find like a master lock chest in a dungeon. But inside would be like one gold. Or hell. A random spoon, basically. Cause Skyrim does not have good chest loot values. Except for maybe the boss chest. They have at least a few things in them. Usually nothing that great, though.
Alohomora!
And remember, you can never have too much loot. Except for in gameplay. Well, yeah, Skyrim would be a good example of that. Same with, you know, Divinity Original Sin 2, Baldur's Gate 3. It's usually I like looting in video games, but when looting becomes, you know, a chore to sort anything, and you have like 2,000 bajillion items, yeah, it becomes a bit tedious. Oh, one of those, goody. Now I can be constantly distracted by the fact there's a yellow chest down here too, still. Yay, Waking Well potions.
Revelio!
Gotta remember to come back and reloot the rooms. Instead of, instead of issues with...
Professor, do you have a moment?
I do. What is it?
Remaking all my potions.
I wondered, did you attend Hogwarts?
We read a note that said she did.
I am a proud member of Ravenclaw House.
Who would have guessed with the blue?
I was curious as to how Hogwarts has changed over the years.
I see. Well, the castle itself, as I'm sure you have surmised, is full of surprises. I dare say more than the staircases change around here. As for the students, well, they seem to get more capable every year. Although, we got up to just as much mischief in my day as you seem to now. I used to look the other way at all sorts of roguery when I was head girl. I can tell you, however, that I did once admonish a certain Phineas Nigellus Black for enjoying a sugar quill during a lecture.
I hadn't realized that you and Professor Black were, students here together.
Appearances can be deceiving. You see, I was once wounded by time itself.
I'm not sure what that means, but it sounds horrible.
Ah, well, it was the risk I took with my prior position. You may or may not have heard that I was an unspeakable at the Ministry for years.
An unspeakable? What does...
As you might suspect, I cannot speak about what we did. Suffice it to say, the job was not without its hazards. Now, I hope I've satisfied your curiosity for the moment.
You have. Thank you for speaking with me, Professor.
Keep up with your wand work. One must always be prepared for mischief, both inside and outside of the castle.
Yeah, and the thing is, you have... To be fair, you have to think... Why are we... God, I can't even start a conversation. Okay. So you have, like, all this potential with the Wizarding World. Like, for games and stuff. Hell, for, like, fanfare. Well, not fanfare, but for... Trying to think, what's the word? Oh yeah, expanded, like expanded galaxy stuff. Well, basically you could have all these other books about the Wizarding World. But at the same time, you sort of just limited it to basically, well, here's, you know, Harry Potter and stuff. And then finally, well, we're losing money, so here's Newt Salamander and stuff. But did they ever make the last movie? I don't think they did they? But yeah, you have all of the untapped potential for the Wizarding World. Like, I really like the concept of Hogwarts Legacy because it's something that takes place, sure, it's still at Hogwarts, but something in the Wizarding World that's, you know, not just the books. It adds a lot of playroom, like... Hell, I would like a game where you just basically are, you know, a wizard Black Ops, a wizard Unspeakable, or hell, even just an Aura. And going on, like, stuff to hunt down dark wizards and having, you know, better magic duel fights than like in this, you know? Like, we don't really have the whole... magic beams crossing thing, like, that kept happening in the movies, that... Don't really have that too often. But yeah, stuff like that. A whole arsenal of spells and everything. Like,
off on another that could adventure, be really fun, are we?
But you know, it's not gonna happen.
Revelio!
Can I remember where else I was gonna go? Right, there's that. I want to level up to before I identify Gale, so I guess let's just go talk to Nelly. Can't remember where there's any chest right now. I don't remember where there's any more levels through these blocks in the castle. So you're just gonna stay out here all night? Okay. So yeah, about that.
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys chest. And opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.
So we didn't get any option to be a dick, well. Look at that XP. Did we seriously not level up from that? Well, that's disappointing. Okay, I'm thinking we go. I think it's time to go explore and do things. So the problem is, oh geez, do we want to start in the forest? I don't really feel like starting in the forest. Do I have anything here? Let's just say put a buy-up card. That's not even a town. That's just... Huh. There's a talk to me station. There's no one of these near it. Huh. Yeah, well, let's go to Orange Tire again, because you know how much I love going to the place of festival spiders. Totally love it. I was being sarcastic again.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Oh yeah, pleasant enough little space. Totally.
Come, Princo!
The problem though is I'm pretty sure they were just attached or
handy
and not
resource
a
indeed,
thing.
Your field guide.
I'm most pleased to And then we left. So reminder, the problem though is there are so many of these things. It's gonna take a while to explore everything.
Could it be Melon Trial?
And I see those balloons over there. So what do you
want? Revalue!
Huh. Oh, the balls. Okay. Oh, that's going to suck.
You are mine!
Wingardium Leviosa? That was first cast Wingardium Leviosa once they got close enough.
Revalue.
Okay. Where are these things? Not the spooters, the balls.
I suspect you are the one who has been interfering with a rather personal matter. The Demogai's statues and the moons contained therein.
You are mine!
Reason. You should not meddle in the personal affairs of others.
I don't think Mr. Pemberton meant to use his own stationery. He knows something about those Demogai's moons. He's in Hogsmeade, apparently. Perhaps I shall pay him a visit.
Yeah, I'm here for questions. Did that not count? Not real. So, did that not count? Apparently, that did not count as a glacier's blast.
8 legs is simply too many.
Like, seriously, what do you mean a glacier's blast? Because I hear a glacier, but what's a glacier's blast? Governor Power needs to work with me here. Load up. Now, what is a Glacius Blast? Oh. Yeah, you have to get two enemies close together and use Glacius. And then hit the other one with any spell to cause an Ice Blast. That would hit the other one with the Ice Blast. I see. Well, they weren't that close together, and there was only two of them. How about you? What do you want me to do? Slow a burning enemy. That's... just has to be easier.
Comfort to punish the momentum!
I do like how I can just pause combat and rearrange my spells however I choose. Oh, no, it's not ideal, in my opinion.
You are mine!
I was gonna
Leviosa
it. Don't worry,
you are mine.
Oh, geez. Yeah, to be fair, I honestly don't think the Voldemort voice thing is done well. I've had a lot of other fan of AI things like that, but, you know.
Revalue!
It works for the playthrough. Oh no, not the butterflies. I was trying to head to the balloons, but then I got distracted by frickin' butterflies. I do like how the map marker does move along with them. That's actually really useful, like, because remember that one time we were trying to find where the butterflies were going, but then we got into a fight and then they kept going? Yeah.
Revalue!
Then they're going into that. Well, is you guys gonna turn into a treasure chest or not? Like, the object's actually there. Oh no. It might be bugging. Huh, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do about this.
Revalue!
Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot to revalue it to them. I thought they were just, you know, there and they were going to turn it into the chest in front of me. Not the, you know, revalue. Okay, now. We'll go over here and hit these balloons. I say we'll go over here and hit these balloons. Okay. Damn. Bones were going a bit too fast for me, too. Wow, okay. Yep. Try that again. Yeah, we did level her up that way. Nope. No, Hogwarts. That's the room requirement. I guess I should also decorate while I'm here. Yeah, didn't even that. I forgot about these. My chopping tape. Oh yeah, chopping tables. Yeah,
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I sure should. Speaking of, I don't know if it's gonna run out of your butt. That should be, yeah, more focused potion. Definitely more mallows. Sweet, always mallows. Sweet. Christmas tree. Ah, yes. Now then, what to do about you? I definitely need more medium, if anything. Definitely could use more pieces. And oh yeah, my Waking World potions that I can't pick up. Eventually I'm probably gonna reach the maximum on those two. Anyway, what do I need? Not potions. Herbology. Not small, medium. Okay, 3, 2. Let's see how big this works. I was gonna say that might just work. But I could also, can I do like this? It's not gonna work that great, but it might. Okay, so that means place you up. Gotta go over here. Empty the pot. Okay, apology. Medium. Do I really need? I guess. Okay, I need you to align properly, you stupid thing. Huh. So it can't just fit there? On this side? Cause the bucket's there? Damn. That's unfortunate. Oh well, I guess we don't need that. We can go over 2, can't we? 2 should be fine. 2 should... 2 is the same size as the 3, Jesus. Why would I go over for 2 when it's the same size as the 3? I guess I'm just going to have to put this here. Because I can't just make it small. I can't do anything about that. That's going to bother me later, though. It's definitely gonna bother me later. Oh well, how about large ones? How big are large ones? Yeah, just add to my bothering one corridor smaller than the other. Let's see. Just think if I put like one here and there, I would seal off the entire row. Besides, we don't really need venomous tentacular. We could just, you know, we could get that for free from the other thing. Besides, if I wanted a venomous tentacle, I could just do like something like this. You know. But just like in between. Oh god, once. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be on one side more than the other. I forgot to change the color of it. And it gives me some walking room, I suppose. Well, not on that side, anyway. Ugh. Change color to... That's a pretty best one. This is a metal mill. Okay. Double pick. Tiny chunk of cabbage. There we go. Nice. And we go over here. And poke. Yeah, we don't have the T-shaped one yet, though. But we do have hoppers. I have three hopping pots. That's a sad thing. We can only have three of these. I mean, if I could squeeze that in just a bit more. If I can't. Oh, well. Yeah, but in other words, potions compared to, you know, overwhelm. We have way too much space in potions. Oh, come on, if I accept that...
You should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Are you seriously gonna be that disappointed? Seriously. I found that right in front of that makes it complicated to get to my focus potion. I mean, I guess I could put it over here, you know, the rest of those. And yeah, that would work. Alright, never mind. I don't know why I delete. Maybe I didn't leave. Maybe I was targeting the wall. Okay. Hopper. Hey, it just fits right there. That's nice. Okay. There we go. So this is, yeah, I was like, what about the dung composters? And I'm not sure I need those. This round here is going to end up probably replaced with a loom anyway. What do we have for decorations now? We have house crest, the Hogwarts crest. I was gonna say, none of these may even make sense. Like, lime maybe for Gryffindor. The colorations on the serpent crest? What? Well, maybe I could change the color. Nope, I can't change the color. I can change the size, but... So that doesn't seem very, you know, Slytherin.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
One for you. Hang on, man. Right now, I'm going to work very differently. Unfortunately. Wait. Yeah, I'm not a fan of those. Mm-hmm. Furniture. Barcasses. Yeah, desk. Rugs. I was gonna say, don't I have... Yes, I have armchairs now. Why, yes, armchairs. Maybe if I get enough cord, I don't know. So yeah, nothing really works though. So I wish we could just have our bed in here and never have to leave, though, but... Okay, yeah, okay. You're cute and all. Okay, I changed between those. But let's replace you with an orange. There we go. That's lovely.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
And you know, since I like having better stuff than the rest of the stuff, why not? Why not? Oh, it's because it's not going to line properly with the tape, or is that it? Is that going to make me disappointed? Oh, it does. Okay. Aha! It... Hold on. I'm getting all these menus. It... Does it align properly? Seems like it's... Yeah, it looks like it's slightly more to the left of me than that way. Ugh. Alright. Stuff. Yay, stuff. I've been dicking around long enough I forgot about, you know, stuff. Alright, we're gonna be out with deck by tons. There's something else I wanted to look into. Forgot what it was, though, now. Oh, good, was it the games table? Maybe. Yeah, let's get some good wizard chest. Good old wizard chest. Oh yeah! I forgot about the balconies and everything up there. Ah, well. Can I put it in the right place? Sort of. I made my wall banner, yes. I also need for a cap weight. My, you know, house outfits apparently. I'm sure, you know, Deke's gonna love that. Okay, now if I can find what I'm after. Oh yeah, utility. I forgot about utility. Utility punish, we have enough. Yeah, enchanted loom, I need that. Okay. Chairs, there we go. Can I fit these here? I might not be able to fit the. Well. To an extent, yes. To an extent, no, because of the way that is. So it sort of works, it sort of doesn't. Let's move the table over slightly. Huh, maybe if I do that. Oh, so it's not even aligned properly. Whoop. There we go. Nice, that works. That works decently well. Still a bit off, though, but oh well. Oh well. Plants. I can't collect them anyway. I think I'm full. No, no, pick up the knife. This is banned with the whole balcony rooms up there and stuff around things. Don't worry about decorating that later. Anyway. No. Skill bars. Skill bars. There we go. I want to go where?
Who lives here?
Spiders, that's what.
Revalue!
That's who and what lives here. So here's the thing. We should probably pause and check over things. Cause, yeah, well. Huh, I was watching. Apparently, all those unidentified things stayed at around 24. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, here's the thing. We don't have Crucio yet, though. Otherwise, yeah, that's very nice. But we don't have that. Oh, those are sleek ones. I was like, wait, aren't these about the same? Huh. Those aren't that much better. Neither are these. Like, yeah, those are. I mean, to be fair, the traits are better. It's just the defense isn't really. Slightly better. Now I got a scarf. Well, scarf's bad. I promise scarves, though, just remember. I don't really like the scarves. Like, give me a necklace or something. I think there is one. Only one. Oh. Oh. Well, that's, that is not blue. Forgot about that. That's a treasure, you say?
Revalue!
Okay, so, we need a thing. The question though is, where did they put the thing? Oh, there it is.
You are mine!
Come on.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Yeah, I really worked for the cues, maybe not those balls or things. Leviosa!
I sense magic!
Now, most of these things are simple, straightforward, and just.
Revalue!
You know, pretty. Yeah. Okay. Wait. Okay, I'm not in a state to be able to process what just happened. Basically, we went through the wall, we came out the wall. Which one's a bit trippy.
Revalue!
There we go. But apparently we should investigate the well. Good. We shall go investigate the well. Well, I was gonna go deal with the Merlin tribes over that way, but apparently that was a well I need to investigate.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Why would we go inside and start tormenting the villagers?
Much unexpected!
Well, we got. Yay. I can put more doing feats. Well, let's see what Merlin wants me to do this time.
Revalue!
Roll the ball down the hill? It's probably roll the ball down the hill. They're tired of that. Like, I forget if we have a. If.
Revalue!
Hi. Well, we'll be here in a second.
You are mine!
Wait, I. Do we win Guardian? Lepios and Bond. Thank you. And rightfully so. There we go. We could have went through the wall. Oh well. The Pulso helps here, by the way. Oh god. But that worked too.
Running is no match for me!
Sometimes the pulse are bad. Sometimes you can just get by with that. You'll find back, Bell. Something about the well.
Revalue!
Hello! Is anyone there?
Hello? There's a voice coming from that well.
What's up?
Can you help me?
Can I
Is someone down there?
About Elf
there? Down there? I beg your pardon. I'm here. There's no one here but me. Some thoughtless wretch casually tossed a bit of parchment into me and it caught. If you could please take it.
So there's no one down the well, it's just the well. So, a treasure map. Let's process this one. Okay, so somewhere past the ruin, there's a tree. The 11 yards of the tree. There's somewhere there.
Seems to be some sort of map.
Well, then while you're gagging, let me think on this one. It could be over here, actually. Because the map's not going to let me see proper view of that. Yeah, it could be over there. Either that or somewhere like over here, but that's like over here. But over here sounds more practical.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. What a relief. I hope the map serves you well. Oh, at least better than it did me.
Yay. Please tell me you could either just show me where it's at. That would take the fun out of it. Wait, does it show me where it's at? No. Okay.
Someone messing about.
Oh wow, you just immediately noticed me.
You're only delaying the.
Oh, you cost us our ransom. We had that Merlin woman.
In fairness, you must be struck a fire source, make the vulnerable to over attacks. Oh god.
Stupefy, we can quickly incendio.
Ow.
Had enough.
You are mine! Come and go!
It's
so
heavy!
Lectures!
What can you do now?
This is where the dogs are on my bed.
Expulso! No more happy days for you!
Dip and go! Potato!
Incendio!
Good now. You're just gone.
How are you doing this?
Two.
Let's go!
That was zero time, like he was killed by zero guys.
No! Head dip and go!
The fact you can cast that, just that, makes it a bit irritating. So I'm gonna try
to.
Dip and go!
Who?
Patrificus Totalis!
Opponents I was not paying attention to what the game was. There's no action anymore, so...
Dip and go! Dip and go!
No.
It's Palamas! Revalue!
Yeah, that's the problem though, is there was no Ashwinder execution. Unless they're still counting another group. Because like the fight's over. Oh, I did use it. Well, I need castle wands. I got to be taking out three wands. Yeah, apparently still signs there was combat to do.
Did I ever fight you for that?
Huh. Oh, I want those.
Revalue!
Well, let's see if there's an Edgefinder execution over here.
You should. It's Nora Treadwell's little son.
Expulso!
They say,
Cynthia! That's fine!
That's our thing, aren't you?
Flash of inspiration! I'm just warming up.
Cynthia! I was trying to dodge, by the way.
Now you've gone too far.
I am mad, Ray.
You will not survive that choice!
Get me go!
Dagger! Expulso! I see you!
It's Penelopus!
No, it's Expulso! Rookwoods don't go down easy!
Let me all
Expulso!
Stupid of Slugwood!
Die for that.
Confrinto!
Okay, none of those.
Expulso!
Let me loose!
Ow, heck.
Confrinto!
Death.
Dippingo!
I'm trying to deal with that guy.
Just hold still, will you?
Maybe you.
Expulso!
Confrinto!
You pay for that.
Oh, for F's sake.
Might want to look up.
Oh, that was...
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Revalue!
That got a bit hectic, though. I was like, why do I even need to make potions? The game just keeps giving them to me. That's why it's technically cleared. So let's go to the next place. Yes. Land. It's not land again. There you go. You just need to be hard to learn juicing that.
Revalue!
Treasure vaults.
Alohomora!
That's three or two.
What is this?
Why, it's a treasure vault.
Revalue!
I think I remember exploring or like it very in the... Hot.
Confrinto!
Confrinto! Yeah, I think I remember exploring early in... Before we had fire spells in...
Confrinto!
On the Raven Club playthrough and we ran into bees. I didn't know how to deal with properly.
Revalue!
Like, oh god, how do I deal with things that require to be set on fire when I don't have any means of setting them on fire? And did they mention there was also, like, vampires in the Wizarding World? Which... that we've ever met vampires in the Wizarding World. Think about it. We're going the wrong way, aren't we? Yes. Let's fly down here and help this village. Why not? We'll do these things. We'll go deal with the troll. which, by the way, is no longer being tracked for some reason. This didn't look like it was. Yeah. Okay. No mind, it's fine. I got distracted. Oh yeah, those platforms. Shit, I forget if I've been told I can do this yet or not. Cause basically all you have to do is go to these platforms and land on them. Yeah, and the problem is they don't really have a map marker on the... Yeah, on the map even. It's like, you just throw a stumble on those and that's... That's the best mechanic. No, no, I need to remember to turn off the speed before trying to land. It would help. Nope, now a bit further. There we go.
Revalue!
Let's see, where is... There it is.
You are mine!
No. You're mine.
Wingardium Leviosa!
This one looks like fire, doesn't it? Look, if I had to have it. Come on this way, there we go.
Conflicto!
It's also weird that, you know...
I should hide one of my Horcruxes there! Revalue!
Two fire spells. Well, Bombarder could also be considered a threat, I suppose. Wait, what if I, you know, do it like this?
Righteous.
I then want that turns him around, so why if I hop on this one? Aha! Okay.
Revalue!
When do I get Bombarder? Huh.
Revalue!
Cause it's end on your Trobu before.
I will best you, Merlin! I will finish your trials!
Then this one's just to co-collect the moth. There's entirely too many of these ones.
Numas!
Entirely too many of these ones. Struggling. Yeah, struggling a bit. There's some over there.
Numas!
Oh, no, no. Get back over here. Okay. Where's the last? Oh. All right, that would be the last.
That's that. Settled.
Something. I would like to go over this. Thanks.
Revalue!
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
I see a man in trial.
And did I do? So.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
I need to go to push a ball into a thing.
Comprinto!
Yeah, made the rocks no longer exist. Okay.
You are mine!
Eh. Do I seriously need a default too? I certainly need to depart it.
You pull so!
Did it seriously get stuck? Straighten it out a bit. Yeah, we did it.
Is that all, Merlin?
I guess we could go into that quest.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
You sound as if you could use some help.
Oh yes, I could. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. A dear friend of mine in Feldcroft is at his wit's end due to the relentless attacks on his hamlet by Ranrock and his loyalists. I sent 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone missing.
You sent crates of cabbages to battle Ranrock's loyalists?
I did indeed.
He did.
You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the two crates down and deliver their contents to my friend, Bernard Indiai. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Why would the goblins target Feldcroft?
My friend Bernard says they've been seen in the area for a while. He seems to think they're looking for something, but lately they've become more aggressive.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for two crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
I'll be able to put that to good use.
Perhaps I should get rid of all this stuff and loot my inventory.
Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
How far away is it? Oh. Hogwell. Huh.
Wonder who lives here.
Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
I'll get you the trousers then.
I take it you're Alexandra's friend.
Oh, I thought he was actually inside some. Oh, there. And go save him. Let's see if I can remember how to do this. Nope. Not like that. How do I do this? Yeah, I think it was that one, but the problem though was
dip and go.
Yeah, it did not catch. It did not do much.
Let's dip and go. Comfort and go.
I think it's that last one I have to hit on. Oh hey, I need to get rid of my potions.
Let's just dip and go! It's Panamas! Dip and go!
Nope, I don't know when to flip a trope. Thanks. Ow. My god. Jeez. Yeah. How do you win, dude? Okay, I need something. When the hell do I do this? When to flip troll club. So once the troll misses a slam attack, cast. Okay, so when he misses after the third swing. Okay.
Let's just dip and go.
So after this one. No, oh wait, where am I going? I don't know. Ow. Okay, we're going to need every one of those.
Let's just dip and go!
Miss.
Dip and go!
There we go. That's what I'm doing.
Let's just
Gryffindor! Legend! Come, Gryffindor!
Okay. One, two, three.
Gryffindor! Gryffindor, Legend! Come, Gryffindor! You are mine!
This is what we needed. That's almost getting the joint piece done. So I think what we'll do now is we'll head back, turn in this quest.
What
do I do with that? Ugh, I don't really want to deal with that right now. We'll come back to it. That's puzzles we're solving to get to any where the ancient magic spots go. I don't really want to deal with it right yet. We'll go deal with this quest spawn.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
There's balloons too, right naturally. I just noticed. Okay, turn across.
It's done, Alexandra. I took care of him.
My
throat?
What? Oh, I don't know what to say. Thank you. I wish things could have turned out differently for him.
Any plan you had to train that thing was doomed. He tried to kill me the entire time.
Goodness. I'm glad you're all right. You're very brave. People in the hamlet had already crafted a moniker for whoever eventually defeated my... I mean, that... troll. It was troll something or other.
Slayer?
Yes, that was it.
I am the troll.
I suppose it's your title now. I need some time on my own. But truly, thank you for what you did.
The troll slayer. Has a nice ring to it.
We are the troll slayer. Yeah, it made sense with, you know, what we did in Hogsmeade, too. I need to go back to Hogwarts. Need to go attend divination class. Which should be right there. Convenient.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Ironically, I didn't see ahead of time how bored I'd be in divination class.
incorrigible. I hope those assignments...
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onoi.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
That's a bit deep. But I see triumph.
There will be hardship, I'm sure of it. That'll but I see like triumph in the end.
In measured perception.
Credits.
Very wise. Nothing worthwhile is ever easy. And that is why such futures are worth striving for. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance.
Yay.
And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it.
Yeah.
Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy?
I mean, Descenders. Fine, it's just like...
Descendo!
Excellent.
Like, it's fun.
I think you have it.
But it's just, I don't really have the spots for it, because I need Accio. Flipendo. Flipendo counts as like a curse, though, so I need that. Like, it's good, it's just... It's not good. It's good, but it's not good, that's the problem. Anyway, anything else on my to-do list? Cabbage, that. Tart pears. Might as well. I could deal with that next time. As for now. Now let's save. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed, thank y'all, and have a nice day.